In Russia, in Denisova Cave, they find a single pinky bone from a little finger. They do the DNA testing on it, and what they discover is this isn't a Neanderthal. This isn't an anatomically modern human being. This is another human species who they named the Denisovans. It's another example of a missing chapter in the human story that is beginning to be pieced together. It's obvious now that we were not alone, that there were multiple other human species who were human enough to interbreed with us and leave DNA.
Wow.